Officially reported as missing child on July 1st, 2005. Was moved